Known for his time in WCW as a member of the Four Horsemen, Dean Malenko has seemingly dropped out of the public eye. He also had a stint in WWE, making sporadic appearances till 2019. Currently, he has a backstage role with WWE's biggest competition, AEW, as a senior producer. His presence is clearly valued by AEW president Tony Khan, as he was publicly thanked by Khan for being his inspiration.